Welcome back. In this very special location, today I have something very special for you. Martial arts and karate, Indian martial arts like Kalaripayattu, always have this vital point attacks. Something we've all been looking for, how to attack somebody. Let us see how to attack in a vital points. Come on. Welcome back. Nahi, welcome back to the table. Vital point attacks. In the clip, you might have noticed many mudras in the hands. The hands, actually the concept of karate and many other Indian martial arts is, you can make the shape of your hands in different kinds so as your hands itself can be used as a weapon. As not as a weapon, many weapons are there. So in Indian martial arts like Kalaripayattu, Verum Kai and Tamil Nadu?
Verum Kai only.
Varmakale, yes. Varmakale. They used to also include it with mantra sadhana. They used to practice with mantras. Let us not go that deep into it. But the main essence is in the mudras or the way you keep. This is called nakataka in karate. Many things are there. Ippon nukite, nihon nukite. Many things are there. It's a vital point attack. Actually, strong parts of your body are used to strike the weak parts of the body. No weak part over here. Now, many people will have a doubt that why can't you just punch or kick somebody? Why do you have to make mudras and like this and like that? Why it is too childish. It is not childish actually, because we have vital points in the body. Where you strike, it will hurt the most. It will create maximum damage. So not all these vital points are wide as the head. If it is a skull, you can punch. But if it is a point under your armpit, you cannot punch over there. You cannot keep a kick over there. You have to make a
small point.
Yes, you have to make your hand minute, maybe like a weapon, like a knife. So only after that, when you attack under the armpit, it is going to work. So different vital points are of different size. Maybe they are in between the ribs also, in between the legs, over here, things are there. So to adjust it according to that vital point, we have different kinds of hand
mudra.
Positions.
Mudra. In Japanese, we say nakataka.
Yes, this is the one we are doing over here.
Okay.
How to do? So it's just a punch, if I'm not wrong, just a punch.
But extended your finger.
Yes, middle finger is extended over here.
Like this. Here. Rektantupi. Rektantupi means?
Is it a Malayalam word?
Malayalam.
You mean I have to spit blood?
Yeah.
If you attack over there, you hit spit blood.
Yeah, it is somewhere here. I hit Rektantupi point. And it'll
maybe two or three fingers below the nipple.
Yeah. Oh, it is exactly, not exactly, somewhere near. Yeah.
So you might have noticed in the first clip, it the nakataka was used in somewhere this part. So
yeah.
Where is it?
That is a small rib which we cut.
This one. You mean this one?
The smallest.
It is the weakest.
Weakest.
So over there, if you strike,
pak. Anand.
So the two main areas where you can strike using the nakataka is over here in the rib cage, and also below the chest. So there are other vital point attacks used in this video. This one. Yes, this one was used somewhere near the bladder. As you can see, the bladder is always very weak. There are different kinds of vital points over there. Malabandham, Jalabandham. It is called as when you strike over there, maybe the person cannot urinate or the person will start urinating. It is different kinds of, because these arts derived from medicine. The old Ayurveda, the Siddhas, the Vaidyas, they used to know all points of the body. They used to know medicine. They used to know how to heal somebody. So they knew all the twists and turns. They knew what all are the secret keys of the body. But we are not going that much detail into the topic because we need only self-defense. So the bladder part is very easy to strike and it can be done over here. But of course it needs some finger conditioning. If you are wearing something like this, it is already very tough. So you have to penetrate inside. So maybe 1 or 1.5 inches below the navel. And you can see even other vital point attacks in between the video clip, it was over there, this one and this one. So what are the vital points? Where can we attack using this one?
It is this one.
This one?
Yeah.
So where do we attack?
Yeah.
Where do we attack?
On the pipe.
Ah, the same. The same point in which we did, Kalari point versus karate, yes. And talking about this one, knife and strike used in karate and many other martial arts, Indian martial arts also, yes. This is usually used, and in the video clip it was used over here, the same point in which we used here and this one. Both are same. It can be used over here also. Different areas are there to strike, but in this one, this is the main effect because this is the flow point. This is like a highway for all the blood vessels, and maybe oxygen also goes from here to the brain. When you cut that signal, cut that connection, the man may fall unconscious or also RIP. So all we talked about in this video was Hindi wale bhaiyon ke liye main bata deta hu, ye naka taka, ye beech wali ungli laga ke kahan kahan laga sakte hain, chest ke niche laga sakte hain, yes, and rib cage ke andar laga sakte hain, ye wala rib cage idhar hota hai, yes. और क्या क्या कर सकते हैं, क्या कर सकते हैं, क्या कर सकते हैं? हाँ, दिस वन, दिस इज द वन. ये गर्दन पे इधर लगती है, ये वाली कहाँ लगती है, ये दूसरी गर्दन में लग सकती है, इधर भी लग सकती है, कहीं भी लगा दो.
ये भी,
हाँ, ये वाला लगा, ये लगता है ब्लैडर में. ब्लैडर पता कौन सा होता है, ये आपकी नाभि होती है ना, नाभि से एक दो इंच नीचे, एक दो इंच नीचे, ये ऐसे. कलरी पैट वगैरह में बहुत सारी टेक्निक्स थी. इधर मारोगे तो बंदा यूरिनेट करना शुरू हो जाता, टॉयलेट निकलना शुरू हो जाता है.
जलबंधम, मलबंधम.
हाँ, मलबंधम नंबर टू ऑल्सो. तो माने यहाँ पे ऐसे ऐसे पॉइंट होते हैं, संभल के रहने का. कई इंडियन मार्शल आर्ट वाले मास्टर से मत भिड़ जाना, आगे से गीला पीछे से पीला. सो इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, हिट द लाइक बटन, सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन.